I am coming from a BPL family. That means my father is a handloom weaver, my mother is a farm worker. I am studying up to only 9th standard. I am trying to speak my own English. Maybe verbs and tense may be missed. I know being educated people, you can alter in a good English. Up to 1998, I was a housebound husband, that's all. Okay. My world is my Shanti and my mother and my small workshop, working as a helper in a workshop. So one day at 1998, I sat at my house after taking lunch and relaxing. I saw my wife carrying something like this to hide me. Then as a housebound husband, I asked her, what is that? She answered me like slapping on my cheek, it's none of your business. Then I ran away being an husband. I saw a very nasty cloth, a rag cloth. Even I don't use that cloth to clean my two-wheeler. Then I understand that she is adopting that anagenic method to manage the period days. Then I asked my wife, why there are sanitary napkins you are using that anagenic method? She replied immediately, I also know there is sanitary napkin, I'm watching TV. But if myself and other women in our family start using napkin, we have to cut our family milk budget, she replied. I shocked, what is the connection between the sanitary napkin and cutting the milk budget? Then I understood it's a cost factor, this, those, that. Then the same day I went to a shop, then I tried to buy a sanitary napkin packet. The shop wall asked, what brand you want? Who knows brand and all? Just I finger out a packet, beautiful packet inside the showcase. I bought the packet, the research started it. Being a workshop helper, whatever I took in my hand, the brand tell the weight of the object. Napkin weight, what I took out of the packet, I think less than 10 grams. So being a Coimbatorean, there are 500 textile mills are there. Those days, the 10 gram cotton price is only 10 paise. That means 10 cents. The multinationals are using only 10 paise raw material. They are selling for 4 rupees. You just think the fold, profit fold. Then I want to make a low, I am damn sure I can make a low cost napkin. The main thing is I need a women volunteer. Where I can go? The only available choice, the victim is my wife. Then I bought a sanitary cotton in a reputed mill. I made a sanitary napkin and I give it to my Shanti. I want a feedback immediately. You see. Now whatever I make differently, I'll tell. Shanti, close your eyes. I'll put on the eyes. This time I'm doing the same. Shanti is opening eyes. She saw a napkin. She shocked. Oh, you enter in this field now. Yes, I want a feedback. It is not possible to do. You have to wait for some time. Then only understand. Oh, period means monthly once. Even so many others, they don't know what the problem the ladies are facing. Then I go back my workshop duty. Then after 15 days, I'm getting the feedback for my napkin. What napkin you gave it to me? It's very nasty. I'll go back to my cloth using method. Then I need more volunteers. It is not possible to make a napkin and waiting for a month to get feedback. It will take 2 decades to make a napkin. Then I need more volunteers. Then another available victims are my sisters. Even a wife and sister, they are not ready to talk about the subject. Whenever I step into my sister's home, they immediately call my wife, ask Anna, don't come to my home to talk about the subject. Then I got the idea, why not we contact the medical college girls? But how can a workshop helper can approach a medical college girls? Even a college boy is not able to go near to an arts college girls. How can a workshop go and meet medical college girls? Somehow I managed to get something. The same, I think, giving a very nice napkin and wait for 4 or 5 days, then feedback. Then I realized even the future doctors, the girls, they are not ready to discuss about the subject with an adult. Then I got an idea, why not give a feedback sheet? So these are all the terms I'm pronouncing now. 10 years before, I don't know the feedback sheet and all. I only know cycle sheet. Then I made a small questions, what I want to ask. Then they have to fill. Those days, 20 girls helping me. I supply a napkin, I wait for a week. On a particular day, I'm going to collect the feedback sheet. I saw in front of that hostel, only 3 girls are very urgently filling the feedback sheet for the rest of them. It's a false one. So what can I do? So how can I conduct furthermore on the false feedback sheet? Then I took a tea in front of medical college. Then I think, say hereafter, it's not good depending on the girls. Why not check myself, the napkin? Then it's happened. Now the history is coming. A man wore sanitary napkin. Somebody in the English pub, the writing, you know, off page. That means I use short type underwear. Those days I bought a triangle type underwear. I wore a sanitary napkin. In the football player, there is animal blood with mixture and all. There is a tube. While I'm walking and cycling, I'll press one dose of blue points as napkin. This way is checked. But even though I'm not satisfied, so these steps are happening. The days are going, months are going, 6 months, 8 months, 9 months. So one, it's almost a year. But my thing is, why my napkin is not working with ladies and girls? The company napkins are working, both are cotton. In the meantime, I'm sending that company napkins material to various labs across India. They're also telling, we declare we found inside is a cotton filament and cellulose substance. They are on the various names for the cotton. But I'm using cotton, why it's not working? That is my question. So in between, what happened now? Those days, people will suspect I am become a psycho. I am become a mad. First, my wife separated from me. She sent a divorce notice to me. Then I got a very peculiar idea. Taking feedback became a risk one. Then I got a risky idea. Instead of asking feedback, this, that, and all, why not ask a used napkin from a girl? You think the risk. Even I ask ad from the lady, she will suspect I'm going to do some black magic on him to mesmerize. In India, they won't give even a footprint that soil to take. Then I somehow managed to get a used napkin from the ladies. I spread all this in the backyard of my home, 10 by 10 room. I'm researching on that. And those days, my mother is coming back. I never realized. It's Sunday, I think. She thought, because already wife is gone, separated from me because of research. My mother thinks son is cleaning chicken for Sunday. The moment come and saw the substance on the table, nothing he did. She cried like anything. Somebody did on my son something. He totally became mad. Magalashmi going to goad my from home. Because in South, they will put cow dung everywhere in look and corner of the home. They will put agarbatti, sambra and everything, smoke everything. It's like Magalashmi's place. So in that house, I put this substance. She also separated from me. Then problem for food. I have to cook myself. So anyway, I succeeded. I realized what is that material inside. The cotton is from flower. It is from the bark of the tree. That's all. It's very simple. The cellulose derived from the bark of the tree. It is called wood pulp. But even after finding that, you need that big plant, cost around 3.5 crore to make a sanitary napkin. That's why from the Second World War, this field in the hand of multinationals only. Even after seeing the plant, I'm never discouraged. I further researched for 4.5 years. I made a small machine like this. I made world-class napkin at my home. This is my innovation. Then I sent it to IIT for evaluation. Those days, I'm trying to patterning. Because a little bit I'm getting learning, and become skilled. Nah? I understood IPR rights. I spent a lot, nah? Not only money, family, everything. Then those days, there is a small competition is going on in IITM, Madras. That is called Best Innovation for the Betterment of Society. Without telling me, they involve this the innovation in the competition. Around 943 entries, it became first. Suddenly on the limelight. Then everybody writing. Yeah, workshop helper did this, that wall. Then I got a patent rights also. This is only unique product around the globe to make sanitary napkin at low cost machine. You think about the hot cake product. Okay? This machine. So what you will do if you have such type of product with your hand? I'm asking you, any MBA students or business problem persons here. You try to use your IPR rights to maximum accumulation of money. But I never did this. Why? From the childhood, I know no human being died because of poverty. Everything happens because of ignorance. So ignorance means what, you know? Just chasing this money. Everybody was chasing this money. I never studied in any business school or thing. I just observing people, what they're doing. If I ask in the crowd what they are doing in your life, definitely I know only two. You, everybody trying to survive, wearing coat or doing this business, this business, this, that, apartment, Rolls Royce, Benz. Finally, you are just surviving in a small way, in a small apartment, an apartment with extra bedroom, a bungalow, that's all. Nothing more than that. Am I right, Dara? You have to agree. Not for them. The problem is, if you want to brush your teeth, you need a nylon handle, a nylon brush is sufficient. What happened in the mind once you go further in your life now, you need a gold-plated and diamond rings, this toothbrush. Then real one. So this is stupidness what happened around the globe. Okay. So I never did. So I don't want to do business like this, only profit, 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 seeing books for millions, billions. I am doing as a social cause. I am giving the missions to the rural India. The back view of the plant. These women are now making napkin. So my vision is, I am going to create not less than 1 million employment for rural women. By the way, I am going to create India. Only 7% penetration is there. 93% of women are not using napkin. I am going to make that figure into 100%. I am going to provide 1 million employment creation through this. That is my vision. That's what I'm going to do. Thank you very much.